So they got telescope as well. So now Kuro gives him bonus attack range. He has basically permanent double base damage.
Oh, Cinder, man. We got the arena. Stocks are looking to be dead at the start of the fight. But the RP from Seth comes on the sideline. But the BKB already up by LXW. There's the buyback now from Socks as Egg forces everybody out. Seb on the run, BKB no more. Seeing power off just before. Now Miracle, nice and pressure in the knockdown. This fight is very segregated. Swap by the ILTW. Still has the stunner, but there's the Terra. Do they have the damage to actually burst through with the stunner coming through as well? Try and deal as much as he can. But Sansa, with the Venom, that is enough. Terra is dead. Does have buyback, though. It's going to cost some mail, though. He's not careful. Trying to heal up through this Sunray, but it's not going to happen. A triple kill for Miracle, as he is just going ham right now. Fully healthy as well. With that Spell Prism in his inventory, Soxa gets off the Yules for now. Seth on the sideline. He cannot do anything with this Cold Snap Spirit Vessel combination. Ultra kill for Miracle. He's looking for more, but now he's a little bit low. Soxa gets off the Shadow Realm, but Miracle's going to live for now. Looks like he's going to be okay. Looking for No-Tail on the sideline out to, up to the high ground. He wants his Rampage Cinder, man. I don't know if it's too late. He gets it. Rampage for freaking Miracle. Now inside the arena, the triple meatball surprise as Sumail has to waveform to safety. Only he and Hoodwink are alive. Maybe not for long. It could be a dieback on the Thompson, and it is just that. A double!